Welcome back, everybody, to The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword.
Part 43, bitches!
Please don't sue.
Shit, I fucked it up. I had one job! One job!
You done goofed, son.
Speaking of goof, let's make JonTron and Egoraptor references, because we've run out of commentary. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. There was a comic. Was it Brawl in the Family? Where Link was low on hearts, so he gives her a love letter so he can fill up on the hearts from her?
I don't know what you're referencing.
I think it was Brawl in the Family.
That's something I don't read, is Brawl in the Family.
Oh, really?
Really, no.
Huh. I like Brawl in the Family.
Or something.
But, yeah, he's like, yeah, that's still more tactful than anything you do to her in the game itself. I'm like, aw. I was a bit disappointed in that.
You were
disappointed.
Damn it,
Nintendo. Pandering to the shippers. Never pander to the shippers, especially with this game. That's one thing I don't like about it.
Right. Equip the life medal, and now we have 15 hearts.
Sweet. So can you get above the maximum hearts with that?
No. This is how you get to 20.
Oh, so that's the last heart.
You have... There's actually two life medals in this game.
Oh, so
one you get at Beetle's
hearts.
Air Shop, and I think I'm gonna do it soon. If not in this part, I will be doing it very soon.
So there's only 18 actual hearts, then.
Mm-hmm. The six you just start like off with, the six you get from heart pieces, and the six boss heart things. Yep.
Spoilers! Well, wasn't it...
Well, come,
was
well,
it
come on, do the math!
Yeah, I know. Was it
Asshole?
18 standard for the series?
Say what now?
Or was it 20? Was it 18 standard for the series, or was it 20?
20 was... 20 has been the standard since Link to the Past, unless you're playing a handheld game, maybe the Oracle games, 14 or something. I don't know. I haven't checked in a while. Don't ask me. I know in the original Legend of Zelda it was 16.
Nah. Next stream is a 49 LP. Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time.
Eh?
I wanted to say Oracle of Sages, but my mouth said Ocarina of Time without listening to my brain.
You fucked it up, son. What the hell is this place?
This is Zelda's room, isn't it?
That it is.
I'm gonna go through all her drawers.
Mm-hmm. There is, she actually does have a diary or journal, and you go through the entry where she talks about how she was going to basically send a letter at the beginning of the game to wake Link up. If you remember all the way fucking back in part one.
Oh, how long ago was that updated?
Just say part one was in February. It's October.
It's October. That's still not nearly as bad as the beginning of Ocarina of Time and the end of Ocarina of Time is gonna be. I mean, goddamn,
this game I at least want to finish in the same calendar year it was started.
We had a year break between parts 40 and 41. No, 41
and
42.
And 42. It was all because you did not want to do the fucking Shadow Temple.
Oh my god, fuck the Shadow Temple. Then you just breezed through it.
Yeah. Yeah, is it you do not like the Shadow Temple, and I breezed through it just to spite you?
JBizzy49, what the fuck? JBizzo49 got, Let's Plays. Fuck it. I just can't get a joke off today, can I?
Nope.
JBizzo49 commentaries. Continuity, bitches.
October 12th is International Prometheus Fucks Up Jokes Day.
Each day is a different thing that I gotta fuck up. It's like, today it's jokes, tomorrow it's getting out of bed, yesterday it was eating. Yeah, I just went hungry all day yesterday, completely fucked up eating every time.
It's because you're too busy playing Pokemans.
Pokemans and Dishonored.
Yeah, that too.
Oh.
It's funny how Dishonored got relegated to, I'm here too!
Yeah, I know, right? That was the one, that was the game I wanted the most this year, and then they've got Pokemon, I'm like, oh shit, dude, this is fun! Because honestly, as long as Nintendo releases main series Pokemon games, I'm going to keep buying them.
Yeah, you were going to get Dishonored, and then on the 6th, you were like, shit, Pokemon Black 2 and White 2 is coming out tomorrow, isn't it?
I know. I literally said, fuck, Pokemon Black and White 2 comes out tomorrow on Skype. And I didn't even realize that. And I had it pre-ordered. So I was like, all right. What I did, I was fully prepared to buy them at $70 a game, too. So when I realized that I was buying them for a little more than 30, for like 40 bucks each total, all said, I'm like, fuck it, I'm getting both. Now I just need to get Diamond, Pearl, Platinum, and Black. I have all the DS games, and then I gotta get the Game Boy Advance games, and then I go buy a friggin' Game Boy Color so I can get Gens 1 and 2.
Again.
Again, yeah. Yeah, there was a... when I was... Shortly at... You know, once Crystal came out, the birthday after Crystal came out... Oh, God. I think she's gonna string her along. See... I don't know, it's that shit that I don't like about this game.
I'm gonna stay quiet. About that.
Yeah. I don't know, it's not even like it's not even like a shipping issue, it's just characterization, which... It's
characterization?
Link.
What the fuck is that?
I know, right? But they're doing it. Did you just smack that cat into the river with a sword?
Yes.
We've been over this, Mom! I'm not leaving the basement!
Mom!
I have no idea who I'm...
This is... Remember earlier in the game when we did some dusting with the Gust Bellows? It was part...
Yes.
20-something. I'm gonna take by that silence that you don't.
Not really. I like how Link was just standing there, ready to fight, right outside their window. Like,
yeah, hey, he's
totally
always
not
on
creepy
guard.
As fuck. Huh. I've seen some shit, man. You gotta stay on your toes when you're Link.
Come to town.
Come to save the president's daughter, Zelda. Not the president, the principal. God damn it! Just every fucking time! Aww. I think this is the first baby we've seen since the one kid in Twilight Princess whose name I don't remember.
Are we doing some more side quest shenanigans?
You must get this baby! 150 Skulltula tokens! That is the only way to get to sleep.
No, we just need to find its rattle. Oh, what an asshole. A bird picks up this baby's rattle and just flies off with it.
Link calls his bird, it lands, coughs up the rattle.
This, you motherfucker!
He gives it a look like, really, dude?
Whee! Ow.
Face plant! I called it! That was brilliant!
I didn't hear? Money! Whoa. Shit.
Almost messed up face planting a second time.
Whee! There we go.
Aww.
Not this time, motherfucker.
God damn it! Way to ruin my fun!
Yeah, that's pretty much my goddamn job. Ruin your fun.
Come on, man. This is serious business. We're not playing these video games to have fun.
Yeah, what the fuck are you talking about?
And I still managed to fuck up that joke because I ended up spitting all over my monitor.
No, what you end up doing is you have your mic rub against, like, your shirt again at some point.
Oh, yeah, I have my mic positioned fuck away from my shirt.
Because you can't fucking stand that.
Oh, God, I just thinking about the sound hurts my teeth.
Missile tank!
That's still better.
Wait, that's better than... Wait, so the lack of an animation that bothered you so much in Under M is actually better than something.
Yes. It's not the worst.
It's only the second worst.
Pretty much. Well, no, the third worst thing. Second worst thing is Birdemic.
But that's the best worst thing.
That's why it's second worst. Because it's the best worst. Because first is the worst, second is the best.
And third is the one where we get 16 fucking hearts.
Pretty much.
Oh. There's another goddess chest down there. Whee! I think face planting at that point would actually damage me. I don't know.
So
I haven't tested it out. Because I'm not stupid.
We haven't run thorough tests on this. Especially because in universe, he can only do it once.
Yeah. Well, this is what you would need Aperture Science for.
You just need to convince him that it's somehow useful for holding up shower curtains.
Yeah. That's all you need.
Is this what we've been reduced to? Making portal jokes?
Portal 2.
Like our commentary previously has been any better.
Portal 2.
Portal 2 jokes. Excuse me.
Remember, Portal was 2007. Although... we have been kind of reduced. Our references never leave 2007 in the first place.
Yeah.
And then the rattle flies away. Is what
it
you
goes
were
back to
say
its
next.
Home planet.
So either you fuck them up yourself, or I steal them.
The rattle is the first of all form of Poochie.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
I'm just shaking my head at the thought of that.
You should totally sell this rattle.
No, you can't. This isn't, like, Infamous or something.
So, you can't have a dichotomy. Yeah, I think it's dichotic.
Or some
dichotomic,
bullshit.
Something like that. You can't have a moral system that's just black and white.
Right. I'm actually gonna need another stamina potion. Me buy something other than heart potions? What the fuck?
That's
this is the guy you need
business
to return
model
the rattle
have.
To, but you can only do it at night.
Because the baby sleeps during the day. Because he's Batman.
The baby is secretly named Bruce Wayne. See, he's already a billionaire at age 6 months.
See, okay, there's a guy, one of my coworkers was named Bruce, and I told him, dude, I could never have a kid named Bruce because I would be so tempted to make his middle name Wayne.
As Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne.
Ugh. Isn't that another 2007 reference?
I think that's earlier.
Oh, missed.
Fuck. Goddamn railings?
So,
we have rupees to spare, so let's go fucking go to Beetle Air Shop.
Where we got you, money.
If you need a money sink, this is your place.
I was about to say, we've got money. Might as well go get fleeced.
Right. Could buy the final adventure pouch slot, but it's 1,200 rupees, and I kind of want the life medal, actually.
Yeah, I'm thinking this version of Beetle eats the rupees. That's why everything's so goddamn expensive.
Yeah.
Maybe they're like rock candy or something.
So we just bought the second of two life medals in this game.
That was totally an Avatar The Last Airbender reference.
Mm-hmm. So it totally went over my head.
Yeah. Because you never got into that, did you?
Nope. Just nope.